Really, I have this
hole inside you. And it just gets bigger and bigger and darker and darker.
Sam, I don't know what's going on, but something is going on.
Even if you manage to scrape out of this one, there's just gonna be something else down the road.
Day breaks,
folks like
so
us.
When I turn, you're not on my
head. We're better off apart.
My head shakes and then
there ain't no happy ending.
Still your t-shirt on my chair.
She's gone.
Just wondering if you've run out of ways to ask me how I'm doing, so as to avoid me repaying the favor.
And doubt sets in like a storm. I could feel.
I'm just saying, all that can't be easy, you know.
Well, time pushed me. I'll make it through. Okay. I've made more mistakes than I can count.
I've only got myself.
Ones that haunt me day and night. I know you don't like this. Okay? I don't expect you to. This is the way it's gonna be.
I have no right to miss you.
You don't have to do that.
No, I have to.
Whatever you're going through, you can talk to me.
What my heart was gonna lose. I have no right to love you, but I.
Everybody keeps asking how I am. And how I am is I don't want to talk about it.
Because I love you no matter what.
This life, hunting monsters, there's no joy in it. You okay? No, there's nothing but pain, horror, and death. Sam, I'm not okay. I'm pretty far from okay.
Have you stopped for one second to relax?
I think so.
I need you to take care of yourself, because I want you to. Because
I have no right to love you when I chose to.
We don't belong with them.
I have no right.
We're a danger to them.
When I didn't want to stay. And I have no right to need you.
And I love you.
When I knew what my heart was going to lose. I have
Please
no
stay.
Right to love you. But
I
can't. I do.
It's not my life.
You know I care, but I can't be there to make this unmade bed
of roses.
And you deserve to be put first. I had to let
you. You can't keep me out of here.
I can't do my job if I'm worried about you.
I have no right to love you.
You know, I've been trying to not forget, but
have
move
no
on
right to
from what I, from what we. I guess that I had hoped eventually you would get yourself a normal life, a peaceful life, a family.
To ask if you're okay.
You're my family.
When I left you so confused, I have no right to love.
I have a family.
I have no right at all. I have no right to love. But I still do. Yeah, I still do.
Just knowing that you're around, that you're alive, that's meant everything to me.